go. You know what that is, right? Yeah, exactly. Come on. Get out. Okay. We'll do that in a second. Actually, before we do that, we should remove your makeup. So, I've got some makeup remover here. Yes, all these products are mine, clearly. I use them all the time. Okay. Just going to dab a little on my hand. Okay, wonderful. Oh, God. It actually went on me. Okay. Supposed to apply it and what I'm doing. I told you this before, okay? Relax, you made the appointment with Josh's Salon and Emporium. Let's not forget the Emporium, okay? Yes, I'm doing this fast because I've got to eat that chocolate, okay? It's getting nice and warm. And I don't like that. Okay, okay, wonderful. Okay, so we can go ahead and put that back. Oh, God, it's all over my hands. Jesus. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and use some number 7. This is a very special. A very special palette. Just to let you know. Okay, here it is. You can see it's covered by a little bit of foil. Oh, you can see me. Hi there. Okay. I'm just gonna use my fingers, okay? Because these are clean. That's what all makeup artists know best, to have clean fingers, okay? Just a little on your cheeks, a little on your cheeks. And a little on your forehead. Yes, we're almost there. Relax. You don't mind if I take some photos after? Okay. I guess I'm just going to give you a little trim now. It's all part of the resume, okay? Okay, relax. Enjoy it.